Whoa, now, now, now. Come here, go so then. Whoa, now, 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 now. Come here, go so then.
Yo, what's up? Welcome to day two. We're starting our day off here at Family Markets here in Apia. The boys need to get some stuff for their partners, get some earrings, fridge magnets, whatever they can get. So, yeah, we thought we'll come down here and have a look. Then we're going to grab a coffee and then we're getting ready for the Motherland concert. So, go!
How's the shopping, Benji?
Shopping? Just gotta get the fish magnet, bro. That's the one job I got while I'm here. Get some magnets for the
fish. Some coconut shell earrings.
Seems like all the wives are in love with the fridge magnets, so better make sure we get our gifts.
Honey, how old are you?
Yeah, we usually stay when we come. It's nice.
And they got the lava here.
Day two without a coffee, so not feeling the greatest, but finally gonna get one. Let's go see what they got.
You got the coffee?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, it's a perfect. Jeez. I just told the lady who made the coffee, that's perfect.
One in line. Get the spot.
How's your coffee, G?
You know what I mean?
Yeah, mate, it's not a coffee fan. What is it? Monster?
Nah, I guess it's a monster.
Monster man.
Boss.
So it's the local hangout?
Nah, it's like a bus depot. Yeah. So everyone comes and catches their bus here to go back to the villages. They're all different buses here. It's like go to like Frankie's or those supermarkets to buy cheap drinks and then come sell it. It's the convenience, you know? So these people don't have to go to the shop. You're always bound to find someone that wants a drink or something to eat.
Hey, what's up? We're here at Moka'a. This is the best barbecue place on the island. Every time I come to Samoa, we stop here at Moka'a to get the barbecue here. And then we go across the road to Sula supermarket and they've got the best lamb buns on the island. So yeah, we're gonna see if the boys like it. Let's test it. Let's go.
Hungry, G?
All right, harder.
Yeah, let's go.
How many?
15. $1.50. $1.50 to our last, so that's probably about maybe 70 cents Aussie.
Thank you.
Scout.
What's the verdict? What's the verdict, boys?
Seki.
Seki. Yeah.
Yo.
Oh, Arnie.
Yes, arm, bro.
Told you, bro. Told you, bro. Cheers, mate. See how there's like a bit of a chili, chili to it?
Totally.
Totally.
The day one, you had the green one, bro.
What's the go on the blue one?
Yeah, nah, I'll have the green one weeping. This is mud.
Should have just had a coffee, eh?
Nah, this is better than coffee. Missing my monsters. Wakes me up.
Sponsor us, Monster.
Come on, Monster. Hit me up, man. I've been donating to your cause for a long time.
These are the barbecue that's like great. So it looks like, yo. Yeah. Let's go.
Alright, we'll try this first.
Let's try the chop suey. So, we've got in this plate, we've got a sausage. We've got turkey tails, that's like muli beef. They've got chicken and lamb. And then we've got chop suey, taro. And this is the only healthy part of it.
Do you want sausage?
That's turkey. Turkey tail. That's the most unhealthiest part of the turkey.
Bro, this is bad.
Absolute mess.
Sticky. Nah, this is good. Obviously you can see all the fat, that's why it's good, eh?
That's why it's good, bro. Yeah. I'm only gonna eat this training. Sorry! Hey, what's up? We're just getting ready to head out to the Motherland Festival now. We're here with all our roommates. We're in this beautiful three-bedroom villa. Shout out to Julius and Pacificast for putting this together. Yeah, we're looking forward to enjoying the day. This is why we're here, Motherland Festival. You ready for this, Us?
Those are.
Let's go. In the paycheck, mate, brother. There you go.
It, baby.
Please, man, don't catch up inside.
Yeah, thank you.
Brother.
Yeah. See this guy here? He used to tell me off at work, eh? Hey, Ozzy, you're too slow. Get my boxes on you.
Yo, we just picked up our guest passes. Shout out to Pacificast for putting this on and having us as their guests. We're honored to be here.
Yeah.
And grateful to be here.
100%.
We can't wait to see all the artists. We just saw our boy Ozzy there from Trek, so shout out to him too. Shout out to the whole Pacificast crew, actually. And we're here with the others, who's there, our roomie. We're about to get it. Let's go.
I remember just as Kenyon was coming out, the weather started picking up. One of these frames, I'm pretty sure you can see how full on it got. But for some reason, it kind of energized the crowd. The vocals increase. This is what we had the rest of the night.
2 and a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hot. But nah, it was worth it, man. What a trip. Last night was amazing. History.
History. We're looking really fresh.
Yeah, very fresh.
Very fresh.
What time was this drinking last?
This morning.
Ready
to go home, man.
Yeah, ready to go home.
Awesome experience.
Yeah.
Just for me and Morty.
Yeah, hard up. Yeah. Again, Pacificast, thanks for having us. Thank you, Julius, to bear the whole crew.
The whole crew, man. It's a good one. So, wow. 3 days.
That's Samoa, Motherland trip, signing out. Peace.
Give me the ride, give me the morning ride. Anything you want me to do, I'll abide. All your secrets I will confide.